the title itself in this division.
I think so. Plenty of games to go, but they do look, have the look of the team that can stay the course, finish up on top.
So it's full time with the final score 4-2. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Selling. Bye for now. This could be a tremendous contest. Welcome to this Pro Club Seasons League match. They have enjoyed a magnificent season so far, and the division title looks like it's within reach. Of course, the lights are beaming down this evening. Time that we headed straight off to the BC Place Stadium. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Play three and lots of positives, Alan, about this team. Possible title winners, do you think?
I think so. The way that they've played so far, there's some good characters within the team and plenty of players that are going to score a goal.
Kasia Zurheider is today's referee.
Strong.
Herbert. Well, they're in a good position here. And the cross comes in now. And the defenders thank the goalkeeper for that positive piece of play catching the cross. Kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. And no sooner the foul given than the referee says, play on, take the free kick. They've done that. To it. Beautifully done, the back heel. Now you. Each other, those two. Promising build-up until that challenge. Right in on goal. Oh! Tries the volley. The goalkeeper paying the price. The goal unguarded, the goal conceded. Well, he's been able to just walk it into the net, and there'll be some questions asked about this later.
Well, the keeper's gone walkabout, but what a gilt-edged golden opportunity. Couldn't miss.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Pressure now coming from the away team to get their challenges in further up the pitch, not make it easy for the opposing team to pass the ball.
Yeah, they're determined to make a game of it, and I think it needed to be done.
Great opportunity, in with a chance. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. And it's a headed effort at goal, and it's a shot that the goalkeeper can deal with quite comfortably. Practice in the throwing stakes for the goalkeeper after that. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Herbert. Too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Position changes feet. Now you. Right into the middle. Here's the Momentary respite with the save.
Well, they're a goal up, and now they've got a corner here. And he's headed it goalwards. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Great opportunity, got to be.
It's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender. Goal kick. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Goalkeeper's ball, he's kept it, it's not getting away from him. Some potential in this move. Back to him again. Can he clear his lines now? This is an opportunity for them to break out from the back. No circumstances. The referee's had a good look at it, but he's decided, fair enough, he's played the ball, not really touched the man, but it could have been dangerous.
Oh, in goes the cross.
I think even the opposition are applauding that one, that back heel. Was an easy decision for the assistant. It's offside. He's gone too early. Goalkeeper, possibilities now for an equaliser from this corner. And he's in there with a header. Oh, very close to levelling it up.
Well, nothing wrong with the delivery there, right on the spot, and a narrow miss.
That's half time at 1-0. Change of ends, and the second half is underway. Good challenge here. And now he'll get it back again. It's Kinnunen. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And now, can he score?
challenge.